Hello everyone, welcome to the next medium question. This is pretty easy. Input the sum of two randomly generated numbers into the sum field. So basically these numbers are random and we have to add and put it into this particular value. Pretty straightforward. In case you want, you can pause and think about it. How will you solve this? And then watch the remaining of the video. So I'll fire up my scan. And I'll capture both of these values as well as the sum text field. So I'll click on select on screen. I'll get this. I will get this and I will get this. Okay. So since these are random values, I have to see here, and in case it is selecting this particular value, I have to deselect that because this will keep changing. But it is taking tag and ID, so we are good for number one here. Same thing for the number two, we are good here. And result, we are fine, ID and this. So I can just save this and I'll close this. Now I'll just move this to my test cases and let me move this to the top. I'll move this to my test cases and I'll put it here. Pretty standard. Here, this value keeps changing and I want to add this. So I'll buffer this and I'll put this as, let's say, num1, and the other one also I want to buffer. So I'll put as num2. Okay. Now here I want to put the value, so I'll select it as input. Now in order to add these numbers, we have to use math operations. So you will put curly brackets and you will find math, math. And here you put the first number. Now the number goes in buffer format. So I'll write b num1 and I'll close this. And then I will put another number here. So I'll close this buffer and I'll put another number plus b num2. I'll close this and I'll click out of it. It should come properly, but if it is not coming, that means there is some issue in the syntax. Let me take a look at that. So this looks fine, this looks fine, but basically this is where the problem is happening. So if I put it outside, yes, so there was one curly brackets at the end, it was missing. So the moment you click out of it, it will display something like this. Okay, now see, in this case my num2 had it not gone, so I'll just update this. Now we are good. Now let me quickly run this and see it in action. So it should add 40 plus 79 and it should put it in the sum value. We will try to regenerate this as well. So see, our value is being put, but ideally this is set up in a way that if the automation problem is solved, it will give a option, it will give a pop-up that your automation problem is solved correctly. Even though it is putting the right number here, we are not getting that. Okay, so sometimes what happens, you may encounter these kind of problems where it is actually calculating and putting in the value, but we are not getting that pop-up. So it is expecting to kick it off. So instead of just putting the value, I can use send key. So basically what that will do is it will type in one value at a time. Let's first try this out, see if this is working, and post that I'll explain you. So if I put it like this, okay, it's not working. Let me put these brackets here. And let me click out of it. Okay, now let's try this out. So what different send keys will do, I'll explain you. So 40 plus 79, it will add and it will put it in the sum. And see, we are getting this problem. We are getting this pop-up. So basically what happens is, when you use send keys, at that point in time, whatever values are there, it goes via keyboard one by one. So if it is 119, it will go 1 and then 1 and then 9. And this is probably designed in a way that if you enter the, just copy paste the value, it will not show that it is done. Okay, now I've clicked that. Let me try again, and the values are changed here. Let's try it once more to see if it is working fine or not. So you may encounter into these kind of issues, send keys or something, when you're solving real automation problems. At that time you can think about the strategy, and this is going to be helpful. So see, it is working in the when the values are changed as well. So thank you very much. We can wrap up this video. Do like, share and subscribe in case you like the content. Have a great day. Bye bye.